this is Utada Hikaru, and I'm here to tell you that my new album is finished, finally finished. It's been about 2 years since my last Japanese album, and I think in that time I had a lot of time to, sort of gather myself and build a stronger self-image of myself. So, this new album is a sign of how confident I now am of myself and how much I've grown into myself as an adult. I just turned 25 this year, by the way. And at the same time, it's really cute. There are songs like Bokuwakuma, which means I am a bear, which was a kid's song that was played on a Japanese TV station that's for kids. And a lot of the music is pop, it's bright, and it's cute, it's funny sometimes, and sometimes it gets a little sad, but overall it's very, I think, a very soothing or comforting album to listen to. I hope you feel that way when you listen to it. And even though you may not understand all of the Japanese lyrics, I think the music itself is enough to convey that feeling. And it's been 10 years since my debut in Japan. And within that 10 years, I've never been able to perform in other parts of Asia, I mean, outside of Japan. So I'm hoping within the next 10 years, I will be able to go over there and see you guys and perform so that we can meet in person. So that day, I hope you can feel me through my music and my videos and my words. So that's it. Actually, I forgot to say that my new album is called Heart Station. So I hope you enjoy it. And that's it. Have a nice day.